The witch, may we burn her?
Burn her! How do you know she is a witch?
She looks like one!
Yeah, she looks like one!
Bring her forward.
I'm not a witch, I'm not a witch.
But you are dressed as one.
They dressed me up like this. And this isn't my nose, it's a false one.
Well?
Well, we did do the nose.
The nose?
And the hat, but she's a witch!
Yeah.
Did you dress her up like this?
No!
No!
Yes.
A bit.
She has got a wart.
What makes you think she's a witch?
Well, she turned me into a newt.
A newt?
I got better.
Burn her anyway!
There are ways of telling whether she is a witch.
Are there?
Oh, well, they tell us.
Tell me, what do you do with witches?
Burn her!
And what do you burn apart from witches?
More witches!
Wood! So, why do witches burn?
Because they're made of wood.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
So, how do we tell whether she is made of wood?
Build a bridge out of her.
Ah, but can you not also make bridges out of stone?
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Does a wood sink in water?
No.
It floats.
Throw her into the pond.
What also floats in water?
Bread. Apples.
Very small rocks.
Cider.
A great gravy.
Cherries.
Mud. Churches.
Lead.
A duck.
Exactly. So, logically,
if she weighs the same as a duck, she's made of wood.
And therefore...
A witch!
A witch!
A witch! A witch!
We shall use my larger scales. Right, remove the supports.
A fair cop.